Spade phalanx sign is seen in increased levels of growth hormone, that is acromegaly. So in acromegaly, there is hypertrophy of the distal phalangeal tuft, which appears like a spade. Spade is an instrument like this. So even the distal phalangeal tuft, the hypertrophied, has an appearance like a spade. So it is called spade phalanx sign, or it is also called spade like hand. The other features in acromegaly which are important to know are, in this X-ray skull, there's calvarial thickening, there is frontal bossing, the frontal sinus here, which is containing air, so it is black, it is enlarged, and there is prognathism of the mandibular angle. Another important feature is, we measure what is called as heel pad thickness, which is increased in acromegaly. So basically, there is soft tissue thickening everywhere. So there is increased heel pad thickness, which is more than 25 millimeters. Plus, remember that there might be joint space widening and not narrowing in acromegaly. So these are the important features of acromegaly.